seen my pop locked up for that drug dealing. It left me fucked up, PTSD feeling. I'm not trying to offend the veterans living, but at an early age I saw the ugly of dealing, and none of the killing appealed to me as thrilling. I remember when my pops lost a homie Dylan. I remember losing a couple homies. I remember homies killing for me. Life is hard sometimes, but when it's good, it shines. Control your smiles and cries, because good will always rise. I've seen my pop locked up for that drug dealing. He told me to shut the fuck up, don't be snitching. We're all on a come up, don't be bitching. So I keep coming up with no bitching, and I keep making bucks with no dealing. My mind is made up, it's fulfilling. So I don't give a fuck what they're talking though, cause none of them are crazy like my kinfolk. I'm just trying to hear some people that have some sense. I don't follow man, I follow God of the heavens. I can sense that they're scared when I come out and spit, and they should be, cause they are more fraud than reverend. I've seen a lot of shit, but I thank the Lord that I'm not dead or laying on concrete floors, and not drinking until it comes out the pores. Life is hard, but yet it's sweeter than s'mores. Life is hard sometimes, but when it's good, it shines. Control your smiles and cries, because good will always rise.